Doing it today on Darksiders 3 for another shot at the fourth part of the Crucible. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. So, we're
care to give it another try?
That's too loud. So yeah, as I was saying, time to try and get through the final stage of this. Ouchies! That hurt. There we go. Oh, give me a break! Are you kidding me? Even when I countered, he did the damage thingy. Wait, maybe if I... Let's go with this on our map. Looks like I can pretty much use the... Slappuccino a ton of times.
Care to give it a
break? No! Crap. That was too fast. Alright, fine. Just get me through the first highway so I can go out. Wait, now I can actually try. Alright, with all the blockers, on the later stages,
you will fall.
Actually, come on. I just want to get out of here. Wait, what if I slap him with this to give me that one? Okay, yeah. Oh, these guys were here as well? Dead yet? How are you not dead? Oh, these first place, not even required. Alright, are we done? Thank you.
Each trapor. That is care to.
There we go. Stage 4. That's the one we want to do. Go away! Seriously, guys. At least they don't block. With a good counter, I can fill up my kaboom bar in a jiffy. Dang it! Managed to get me one last time.
Each trapor. Give 'em.
Whoa. Oh, come on! You're kidding me! Why? How is it so freaking difficult? Why aren't they annoying? Alright, I'm gonna cut the video here for now. Not to make it too long for you guys. In the meantime, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment on the videos, and join me in the next one.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching our video. We really appreciate your support. In the meantime, don't forget to like and comment on it, subscribe to our channel, and check out these other thumbnails to go to our other videos, our playlists, and check those out as well. We really appreciate all the support from you guys, and I hope you keep enjoying our videos. So, that's gonna be all from my side, and I'm gonna be seeing you guys in the next one.